head. Breeze whipping up my head off the bed. My goggles jangling, exchange for lead. Much too little hope and too much regret. No many of y'all that's still in the same shit. Truth is, you're still hoping and groping for repeat of panic. Still is to blame for when you feel sad. Like a card in hand when things go bad. 90% of the population wants some kind of meds. All the crowns of cocaine and anti whatever. From the elderly all the way down to the kids. Mind eating them alive cause I believe they're it. Spend time to myself, so here's a tip. Be in the poise, make the choice to observe the noise. Cause you're not it. Suffering cause you're never ever really content with what is. Always in the future or the past, that shit ain't legit. 90% of your day in a place that don't exist. The fear and the worry draining all of what you is. Always in a rush and on the go, deeply involved in the outside show. Got the car, the crib, the dough, yet with still no peace to show. A familiar hollow hides below in search of what you don't yet know. It hurts, I know, I know, I know.
One day you will rise again, rise again, yeah. One day you will feel the light again, light again, yeah. One day we will rise again, rise again. We will rise again, yeah, 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 yeah.
Problem is you've mistaken yourself for the main actor in the movie called life. Way in truth, your pure self observes the movie with no strife. Trying to micromanage everything around you, just strife, making you overrun with plight. Where you could be cruising with the light, when there's a left in the road where you believe there should actually be a right. You freaked out and hold your U-turn, driving over to the night, never getting to the goodness at the end of the road that's lying out of sight. It's your business how good things come to you, right, wrong. That business is life's. Learn to kick back, let the wind fly the kite. Keep stressing and you'll go mad. Dial down your height. Go with the flow and shit'll come right. It's your expectations that leave you stuck in the shite in the first place. Have none and you'll dissolve the veil of the mind. Deep down you and I both know I'm right.
One day you will rise again, rise again, yeah. One day you will feel the light again, light again, yeah. One day we will rise again, rise again. We will rise again. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Tell me, how long do you get shocked by an electric fence? Well, as long as you keep holding on to it, my friend. Similarly, planetary suffering from thoughts can become immense, growing even more intense. Future clutching of past and future mental elements. It is this pain that corrupts your inherent innocence. This pain that fills your life with ever more belligerent dissonance. This pain that strips you of your true splendor and glowing elegance. And even though this all makes sense, the noise in your head is just way too dense. Always pulling you back into hypothetical events. This identification be the only cleanse. Become the observer of your human and its bits and pieces. Mind, ego, body, emotions, and all their features. A vantage point from the pole of your soul that all beseeches. Watching their eyes unfold like waves on the beach.
You will rise again, rise again.
You
will feel the light again, light again. Yeah, one day we will rise again, rise again. We will rise again. Yeah, 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 yeah. You're home. See the light again, and we will rise again for it. Heaven is near, you just gotta help it appear.